High school sports season reaches the finish line this week in Pearls. We have area teams representing in every classification playing for a state title on the diamond at Trustmark Park. But the lone all-area state championship series is in Class 1A. As Nanih Waiya and Smithville kicked off the week in Pearl at the state championships from Trustmark Park. Early on, a great start for Smithville. You got two runners on here for Peyton Blair. Sends one in the center. It gets down. We got Heath Noe and Stuart Coggins rounding third and scoring. Knowles take a 2-0 lead, but after that, it would be all Nanih Waiya. Bases loaded here. Coley Taylor ripping one to short. It's mishandled at second. So Christopher Conley and Chris Smith both come home to score. We're tied at two. And then in the fourth, Old Lightning picks up a bat and rips one into center for a base hit. That scores Bryce Stanton. It would be a 6-2 lead after five for the Warriors. And in the sixth, Coley Taylor still going at it. This one goes into left. It would go all the way to the wall. Roper Ball comes around to score. Nanih Waiya cruises to a 14-2 Game 1 win. They will go for the state title on Friday at 4 p.m. Smithville will look to force a Game 3.